Have you ever thought about crafting with a wooden mousetrap before? Oh my gosh, it's so easy. Just take all of the hardware off, paint it up, then you could add a little distressing if you want, and then it's the perfect backdrop for a small sign, or even in this case, we're gonna do an envelope with it. So here's how it turned out. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to follow for more. Thanks.